Hello everyone, welcome back to Full Scholarship, where we bring you latest updates on scholarships and other educational opportunities worldwide. Today we are here with yet another incredible opportunity for international students who are dreaming of studying in one of the most prestigious universities in the Middle East, that too completely free of costs. Today we are here with an opportunity which is King Fahd University Scholarship 2026. It is a fully funded scholarship opportunity for international students to pursue master's, PhD, or even an MBA at one of the world's top-ranked universities. So stay tuned as we are going to break down the benefits, available programs, eligibility criteria, required documents, and how you can apply for this program. So let us get into it. First, let us talk about the university itself. The King Fahd University of Petroleum and Minerals, or KFUPM, is located in Tehran, Saudi Arabia. It's not only one of the top universities in Arab world, but also ranks among the top 200 globally. What makes KFUPM so special? It's known for cutting-edge research, world-class faculty, and state-of-the-art facilities. Every year, students from all around the world come here to pursue advanced degree with no financial burden thanks to this scholarship. You too can complete your higher education by applying for this incredible opportunity. So why should you apply for the KFUPM scholarship? Choosing KFUPM means you are not just getting a degree, you are joining a research-driven community. You will collaborate with some of the best minds in engineering, science, and business. Plus, you will get a chance to experience the rich culture and hospitality of Saudi Arabia. And with Saudi Arabia rapidly becoming a hub for global education and innovation, studying here could open doors to international career opportunities. Now let's cover what this scholarship offers. It offers full tuition fee coverage, monthly living allowance, free accommodation on campus. It also provides access to primary health care, subsidized meals in university. It provides free textbooks and academic materials, also provides airfare tickets for international travelers and project funding for thesis-based programs. So whether you are applying for MS, MBA or PhD, this is truly a fully funded package that takes care of everything you need to know. Now let us see what can you study at KFUPM. Here is a list of major fields. Firstly, engineering and sciences. It offers programs in chemical, civil, mechanical, electrical, petroleum and aerospace engineering. Also computer science, information security, environmental science, and chemistry, physics, mathematics, life sciences. In business management, it offers MBA, business fields, finance, accounting, marketing, management, MIS, operations. And in architecture, it offers architectural engineering. Architecture thesis often and system and control engineering. Most of these programs are available in both master's and PhD tracks. Now let's talk about who can apply for this program. For master's program, a bachelor's degree in a relevant field, minimum GPA of 3.0 out of 4.0, English proficiency, you will require UAFL or IELTS, and you must meet the department specific requirements. And for PhD programs, you will require a complete master's degree in science or engineering, a minimum GPA of 3.0 out of 4 in both degrees, and you will require English test scores and GRE is preferred. Additionally, you will require program specific conditions. You have to meet those conditions for successful application. Now moving on to the required documents. These are the documents you will need to prepare before you start applying for this program. You will require a valid passport or a national ID, official academic transcripts, two recommendation letters. You have to submit them online, and statement of purpose. You will also require a CV, a passport sized photo, and GRE or GMAT and English test scores. Submit test scores early. If you have them, it can improve your chances. Now let's go over the application process. Here is what you need to do. These are the steps you need to follow in order to apply for this program. Firstly, you have to visit official KFUPM admission portal. There you have to create an account and select your desired program. After that, fill out the online application form and then upload the required documents. Ask referees to submit recommendation letters online, then review everything and you can submit. And you need to keep an eye on the timeline. Here is the important deadlines. MS thesis based and PhD programs is 31st July 2025 last date for them, and MS project based programs it is 15th July 2025. So you need to start your application process as early as possible, and it is recommended to start preparing your documents early to avoid last minute issues. So to make things easier, here is the link to official portal. So let's start applying for this program. Let's see how we can apply and how we can complete the application process. So let's click on this link. This is a scholarship portal for King Fahd University of Petroleum and Minerals. Here you can see the programs, MS programs, project based are open now, and MS thesis and PhD. Let's apply for one of the programs. Click on apply, then click on start application. Now if you have already created an account, you can log in, or if you are a new user, you can create one by clicking on this link. So let's create an account. In order to create an account, you need to provide these details, your email, you need to create a password, and you have to enter your personal details, your name, your phone number, etc. Then click on submit. So we have successfully created our account and we are logged in successfully. Now we can view available programs. Here, first one is Master of Intelligence Geosystem. It started 12th May and is open until June 15th. Let's apply for this program. You can choose a program based on your preference. Now we have to select our major. Click on this drop down arrow. Click on save and continue. Now we have to enter our general information, which includes our name, our date of birth, our nationality, identification, etc., and our postal address. Fill out these details and then move on. Next, we have to provide details about our education, which is institution name, where we completed our previous education, and the details about that about our previous education. So let's fill up. After that, you have to add your work experience. Skip this section if you have no work experience. So you can add employment here, or you can skip if you don't have any. Now it's time to submit your referrals. Here you can add your referee name, and you can add referee type, and then you can click on submit. After that, you have to submit your English language proficiency. Here you can select English test type, and you can upload the transcript of that test here. Now you need to upload your required documents, which we discussed earlier. You have to upload your CV, statement of purpose, degree certificate, identification, and transcripts. So click on choose file and browse your computer in order to upload your file. Now you can submit the optional documents. If you have any other document you would like to submit here, you can choose and you can upload that here. For this program, you will require two recommendations. You need two recommendations to be eligible to apply for masters of any program. So here you have to enter the name of first recommender and second. Then you can move on to the next step. Now the step is about your application fee. For this application, you will require 115 Saudi Arabian Riyal. You have to pay the application fee and then you can click on continue. And then you can finally submit your application. By following these steps, you too can apply for this Saudi King Fahd University Scholarship 2026 successfully. And after paying the application fee, you have to submit. So to sum up, if you are passionate about research, engineering, sciences or business and want to study at top ranked university with full financial support, then this opportunity is perfect fit. It's a golden opportunity. And if you found this video helpful, make sure to like, share and do subscribe our YouTube channel Full Scholarships. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram for further updates on scholarships and other educational opportunities worldwide. Thanks for watching and good luck with your application.